Speaking after his return to Benin from Abuja, the Oba of Benin said the people will soon see the outcome of his frequent journeys to Abuja. He said leadership requires networking, noting that by so doing, much will be achieved in the area of moving the kingdom forward. The Benin monarch, in our recent remarks, when he received the outgoing ambassador of Republic of Angola to Nigeria, Benin, and Niger recently, said his visit to Abuja is to work for the interest of all. Fred Emokwai, EBS News.